up your sleeves and cuffs. And then round two, be sure and wash enough, because round three, put your hands under the tap, add some soap, start to rub, then the virus will trap. Next it's round four, rub and rub fast as you can, remember. Round five, all the way right round your hand. So we're round six, nearly finished, here we go. We'll wash our hands with glass so that everyone knows.